One of the I don't know, most important principles in Melocchi's technique is the difference between open sounds and covered sounds. Later on, I might explain it with some exercises, but for example, this aria, recondita armonia, represents many, it has a passage in which, you know, many people struggle to go through, and it's a clear example of this technique. So the first note, when you go tosca, sei tu, the first one is an open sound and the second one is a covered sound. So it would be